going on? It's your boy DJ, and I'm back in with another reaction. You feel me?
Hey, yo, shut the fuck up, man. Damn.
What the fuck is you talking to, bro?
You motherfucker.
Well, I'm really about getting sick and tired of your punk ass.
Hey, you ain't sick and tired of shit.
They ain't even here for you. They here for me.
I don't give a damn. You in here being loud as fuck.
Stop talking.
And motherfuckers trying to sleep. And you always want to be loud in this bitch. And I'm getting sick and tired of you making all this goddamn noise.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. I got to keep dealing with this motherfucker. I apologize. I do. But none of that changes the fact, though, that DJ is back, though, with the heat for your ass. Boy, do I feel good. Don't know why. Or maybe I do. Maybe just because I really feel good right now. I'm accepting it and I'm taking it and I'm running with it. But right now, we back with another video, man. We got Lil Baby, Real As It Gets. I personally don't really listen to Lil Baby as much. I know a lot of people I know do, but I'm not one of those people. But that's not the point. We here to react. Let's get into it, you feel? Somebody calling right now. God damn it. Excuse me. I'm back. Bad called. We good though. Still to see what this song talking about. Okay. Hold on. He kind of snapping right now. I ain't gonna kill him. He kind of wilding. Again, as I said, I don't really listen to Lil Baby as much, but he's wilding right now. His flow is fire to me, though. Like, not even on no bullshit, no funny shit. His flow is actually really fire to me. I just think the reason I don't listen to him, I think people wear him out. People just play him all the time. So it's like, I don't even get a chance to experience them for myself. Everybody basically throw them on me. Like. Yeah, this is crazy. I think I'm gonna listen to this after this, but I don't want to keep pausing. But this shit hard, bro. This shit really is hard. Like. All the shit in between the session. honking and shit. Okay. They did that. They definitely did that. I ain't got no complaints. I don't. Anyway, that's gonna do it for me. I ain't got much to say about it. I'm gonna definitely get that though, and I'm bumping that. Like, go for it. But hey, you over there, if you like this video, then you should go ahead and like this video. Whatever side it's on, like the video. Tweets. It's quick, it's easy, and it's smooth. Remember, I said smooth. Also, you should subscribe if you're new. It's a big thing to do. Like, why wouldn't you do it? I think at the time of this, we at 966. If I'm not mistaken. So these numbers moving, you feel me? They moving. Y'all gotta help them move though. Okay? Okay. Also, you should comment down below what you want to see me do next. Or you can just say, hey, hello, how you doing? It don't even matter. And I'll catch y'all again. Whenever that may be. Be up. Where I'm from, ain't no friends of being in love with a bitch. That same bitch can set you up and get you shot in your shit. I can't trust nothing in this life, so I'ma ride with my blick. I keep a hollow in the head and zombie tips in the clip. You niggas hoes hating on me, boy, I know that you pissed. I'm claustrophobic, too many niggas be...